Hey guys, today is my first vlog and I teach you how to cook chicken pyramid. And this is the ingredients.
One kilo of chicken breast, 2 pieces of egg, spring onion, small can of mushroom, grated cheese, onion and garlic, and black pepper,
and the wrapper. You need to heat the pan, and after that, put the chicken breast, and wait until the chicken breast is cooked. The chicken is cooked, put the garlic and onion. After the garlic and onion is cooked, and mix it. After you mix it, put the black pepper. And mix it again. After that, put the mushroom. Mix it again.
make your dish for us out. And spring onion. Mix it again. And the last ingredient is egg. Fire in the
Brother is done. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. See you in the next.